Hi, welcome to The Real Education. In this video, I will talk to you about how to transfer money from Monzo bank account to others bank account. And also I want to tell you how you can transfer your money Monzo to Monzo and Monzo to others bank account. So without wasting your most precious time, let's jump to the video. So friends, step number one, open your Monzo bank application. After your application, then you have to select payments option in the bottom. As you can see, this is the payment option. So click on this payment option. Then here is a three types of option available here. Number one is pay by bank transfer, and any other options are available here by link. Then option is available here by request. If you want to collect a request to anyone, then you can see click on here, and there is an option also available move money from between your Monzo bank accounts. So right now I am clicking on here pay. After tapping on pay here, you can see here is a two options available in the pay. Number one options, as you can see here, by bank transfer, and number two is by anyone with a link. If you don't have any bank details of any other person, then you can tap on anyone with a link and you can tap on bank transfer. So I will confirm this all two steps. So first of all, if you know all details of their bank, then you can click on number one, pay by bank transfer. Then here is a three options available. Number one is a receipt's name. You have to enter their name, then you have to enter their account number, then you have to enter their SWAT code. These three details you have to fill up. As you can see, they are asking now amount. How much would you like to send? So enter your amount, and you have to enter. You can also enter your message or reference number. So right now I am entering my amount. As you can see, I entered my reference, then you have to enter your amount. I entered almost 10 euros because I want to send 10 euros, then you have to click on next button. Now friends, they are asking for your card's 4-digit PIN. Please enter your card's 4-digit PIN for your confirmation of your payment. Now your payment is successfully transferred. It takes up to 2 hours, but it should be in instantly. If it not instantly, you have to wait almost 2 hours. If they did not get their payment in 2 hours, then you can contact to Monzo direct customer care. Then option is second here. If you don't have any bank details of their person, then you have to click on pay anyone with a link. Tap on send money to anyone by text or email, then click on get started. Now friends, here is the option of how much do you want to send. Please enter your amount, then enter your reference, then click on next. As you can see, I entered my amount, I entered my reference, then I have to click on next. If you enjoying this video, please hit the like button. As you can see, here is the option of enter your 4-digit PIN to confirm. Now please enter your right now 4-digit PIN for your confirmation of your payment. It is necessary for your security. Now your link is ready for payment. You can share link this with anyone. When they will fill up their account details in their document, just like their when they will their name, their when they will fill their account number and SWAT code, they will get their payment instantly. If you want to send money Monzo to Monzo bank account, Monzo to other bank account, then you have to click on contact. Then you have to select your contact list. After selecting your person, then you have to enter some details, just like your how much you want to transfer. Then you have to add a reference, then click on next. Then you have to enter your 4-digit 4-PIN, and now you can confirm your payment, then you can transfer to anyone. I hope that this video is really helpful for you. If this video is really helpful for you, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram.